Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing a hairstyle. I used it in my yesterday's video makeup tutorial. It's that bump, so I'm going to go ahead and do that and show you guys how to create that hairstyle. So this is like the first video I do, doing hairstyles and stuff, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. So let's get to it. So I obviously straightened my hair. I always straighten it. And then the next thing you're gonna need is a comb like this and some bobby pins. I have like a lot in this thing, so a lot of bobby pins. I recommend for this kind of hairstyle to get these big bobby pins. I can compare it to one of the small ones, like this is the small one, there's a big one, so yeah. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and start with the video. So the first thing I'm going to go ahead and do is create this little like crown thing. So just go ahead and part it. And what you're going to want to do is just grab this part and just comb it. And then I got a lot of hair, so what I'm just going to do is just cut it in half, because I don't want the thing to be really big. And then I'm going to flip this up to the, forward, and just going to go ahead and tease that a little bit. And then just put it back and just try to fix it. And it's going to look like this, that little bump right there. And then you could just fix it with your fingers or whatever you want. And then the next thing I do is with my thumbs, I kind of get it from where my ears start. So I just go quickly like that. And I kind of create that like half up, half down look. So yeah, and then I don't know if you guys can see that, like it's kind of messy. I just comb it really lightly. I comb it really lightly. And then I try to fix it. I really don't know how to explain to do this hairstyle. Like I said, this is my first video, so with time I'll get better. So yeah, you just try to fix it like how I kind of did. I kind of like my hair to be bumpy, obviously, like this. So now that I have like the bump into the size I want, I'm gonna go ahead and grab the big bobby pins and start pinning them into the back of my hair. And then I'll try to turn around to see if you guys can see it. Try to create like that X form. Okay, so that should hold it for a little bit. And now I'm just going to go ahead and fix the top part. So for the top part, I like to do it with the smaller bobby pins, so that way it'll stay there and they won't fall. And then I just like to add more of the little bobby pins to add support to the bump. And then, since I have the front bangs, I'm just going to go ahead and get those out. I that's how I do the bump, this little bump. So, and then, you know, I like to add a little accessory, a bow. So I'm just gonna go ahead and add that onto the hairstyle. You kind of want to place the bow where the bobby pins are, so that way the bow won't fall out of place. And just for, hopefully it's in the middle, I like to check if the bobby pin is actually in the middle. So I just turn it out and check. Yeah, seems alright. So, yeah, and then I just like to put these little hair pieces up in the front. And that's the finished look. I honestly don't know how to explain it any other way, but yeah, it's just a quick, easy hairstyle. I honestly do this bump when I go out, when I go to interviews, when I go out to like family parties or something. So yeah, it's cute and classy, and I think so. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry if I missed some steps or some, or not steps, but like, didn't show it well. It is my first video, so yeah. Hopefully you guys have a good weekend, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.